guys, do you need a ride to Irem?
Yeah.
Hop in. Buckle up.
When I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise. Went out to the backyard to find out if we was one of those ratty boys. Stood there with my neighbor, called Peter, in a flux capacitor.
He told me he built a time machine.